Setting up an Adventure King's awning is this easy.
First, unzip the bag. Undo the Velcro, then put the awning up out of the way. Fold out the side arms, then unroll the awning. Fold out the legs and adjust the height. Extend the arms and put them into the frame. Then fasten up the Velcro tabs on the sides.
It's that easy. All that's left to do is to peg it out with the included guy ropes.